Welcome, prep 24/7. Let's start with our question. And the question is, what are the various ETL processes that Azure Databricks perform on data? And the answer is here. From Databricks to the data warehouses, the data is converted. The data is loaded using bold storage. Bold storage is used to temporarily store data. Thanks. For more details, please visit our official website.